All right, we were going to talk about Future Man with Eliza Coupe, but why do that? Let's talk about Future Man co-star Ed Begley Jr., who's the greatest guy alive.
He is the greatest guy. I've literally worked with him more than anybody in Hollywood.
Really? But that's so great.
It's very weird. Yeah.
And then I'm sure you're environmentally conscious before you met him.
Very much.
But do you now? You were saying Future Man is empowered.
It's powered by our feet, by bicycles. Fun fact.
Evan Goldberg, Seth Rogen involved in this. Mm-hmm. What is it about?
Oh boy.
Or is it can't be explained that way?
It's about time. We got to find the savior. We found the savior. We created a from the future. I'm from 2162.
Okay.
I think that's the year.
All right.
We got to fact check.
What's
that.
Going on then? 2162.
Wow. Well, I'm the leader of the resistance.
Okay.
So women are in charge in a way. Well, at least I'm in charge.
Right. Well, that's good.
Yeah. And basically it's an apocalyptic world.
Mm. Oh. But are there laughs to be had?
So many.
Oh, really?
So many laughs.
Okay.
Well, it's a real fish out of water thing between Wolf and I.
I see.
He's one of my soldiers.
Oh, all right. There, yeah. Well, that all sounds good. Let's look at a clip which will explain more or not. Watch.
Why is that woman holding that tiny shrunken man?
You mean why is that mother carrying her adorable baby?
That's a baby.
You've never seen a baby before.
No, Wolf and I are the youngest members of the Resistance. We were sterilized with a nanomist to ensure that we were the last generation of humanity.
Whoa, so it's like a full-on Children of Men situation.
Why does it look like that? How does it defend itself?
It can't. It's completely helpless.
I want to touch it. You, woman!
No.
Give me that baby.
So, fish out of water. And what are there other things you're not familiar with besides babies?
Yeah, a lot of things. Like how to be a lady, you know?
Okay, right.
And then also sex is something that we don't quite understand. It's something we just use it to charge up for battle scenes. We don't know that it's ever supposed to be enjoyable.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wow, all right.
There's that.
Yeah. And are you biting the inside of your cheek the whole time you're shooting this? Or?
Yeah, I mean, I break usually the first. But this character is so intense that I just kind of stayed on task, on target.
And when you break, are others like, oh, she broke? Or
we all usually start laughing. The thing is it gets annoying with me because I'll get a laugh attack.
Oh, and then you can't stop.
And then everyone's like, it's really cute at first.
Right.
And then it's like, okay, it's been 17 hours.
Right.
Do you have to think of something sad or something?
Yeah, I have to go real dark.
You have to go deep.
I have to go real dark.
Yeah.
Take 7. Eliza's got the giggles. All right, were you crazy about Josh Hutcherson because of Twilight, or?
What, I love him more than anything.
You know what, Jennifer Lawrence says the same thing about him. Why is that?
Because he's the coolest guy. Like, he's actually genuinely, like, the coolest, most well-adjusted person for being in the business, like, starting so young. I don't know, he's really cool. I love him, and I love his face. He has such a beautiful face.
Do you want to put your hands?
I do that all the time. And my hands are very large. It's concerning.
Right.
To him. I worry for him.
Yeah. Are other people on the show scared of you at all?
Yeah, everyone's usually scared.
Well, because you are kind of tough.
Yeah.
You know who, if there was ever a Jennifer Gould movie, she should play Jennifer Gould.
You know what? That's his wife.
That's my wife.
It's our she's beautiful, and she's quite a tough customer.
Okay.
She's
tough. Well, I used to play ice hockey. Did she play ice hockey?
Oh
wow. I mean, I'm
this
Canadian.
This is your kind of gal, right?
You are?
Yes.
Yeah.
You know what?
Well, I'm from Northern New Hampshire.
So okay. Well, that's,
just up there.
But
both of you happily married, but this could be quite
long connection.
Mark's been down the track a couple times.
Okay.
This could be the next one. Wow.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Is she still out in the field? We've got to get her on. Hopefully she's in her car right now.
Not necessarily watching all this. There's also this thing that beautiful women often don't get to be comedic or be in comedies.
Yeah, that happens.
Right.
Yeah. It's pretty great. I mean, the way with Seth and Evan and everybody involved in Future Man, they really didn't want it to even be a thing. Like, it's like, there's no judgment of women in the future. It's like, I'm the leader because I'm the best. It's not about who, the male, female. And so they really played with that, and they didn't want to make it just some hot girl who's really tough and badass. They made it like, you know, that she's the right person for the job, which I thought was really cool.
Does Seth chortle a lot?
Yes. But Evan actually has a much more—
Louder chortle? Nobody's louder than
Seth. It's a more distinct laugh.
Really?
Yeah. They're great. you know you did something. When they don't laugh, you're like, oh, that's cut.
Right. I'll do it again.
Yeah.
It just dropped on Hulu literally right now.
Yeah.
Have you watched them all? Or
I haven't.
Okay. How many are there to watch?
13.
Oh, excellent. All right. There's the deal. Future Man is available on Hulu right now. We're planning the Ed Begley Jr. Film Festival.
Yeah.
That's not done yet, but we'll get to that.
Eliza, in Canada. Nice. We're going to do it.
Perfect.
There you go. Yeah. On skates.
Yes.
Eliza, nice to see
Thanks,
you.
Thanks, Eliza.
Thank you. Thank you.